new signs are being generated from phantom signals on a disused telegraph cable, which once connected with Vigo in Spain. The cable enters the sea on the beach just below the cable hut. Although no longer in use, the cable acts as a giant antenna, picking up very weak, low-frequency signals of diverse origin, in the same way a radio receiver will pick up broadcast signals. The lowest frequency signals detected here vary over a range of time periods, from seconds to years. This can be heard as a low, steady drone in the background. The pitch varies with the live cable signal as voltage values slowly rise and fall. The lowest frequency signals may share a number of sources, including a possible battery effect at a break in the cable many miles out to sea. They also correspond with natural phenomena resulting from the interaction of the Earth's magnetic field with electromagnetic radiation from the sun. The submerged cable also picks up higher frequency signals, up to 30 cycles per second. These signals lie in the same frequency range as naturally occurring atmospheric radio emissions generated by electrical thunderstorms around the planet. Live audio for this part is generated several octaves above the receiver signals in order to produce a continually changing musical element over the bass drone. Momentary bursts of sound may also be heard at intervals. These are caused by large radio pulses from lightning discharges around the Earth. Further information on this feature is available at the museum.